He would also commit necrophilia and would dismember, cook, and eat parts of his victims' bodies.